prison.
There's no justice in a place like this. Only misery.
Wait, do you have you taken Heart of Oak yet?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Nope. I thought like, yeah, I did, but apparently I want to go for it, but then I forgot about it. Okay.
Yeah, because I was gonna mention that that could fix your stun problem.
Yeah. Damn it. Forgot about that one.
A 20% chance to avoid being stunned.
Alright, the next three levels goes for that. First I get depth perception because I'm only one away, and then I'll take those two.
I'm also going for it, or at least I'm down in that area. I mean, it's good. You got your jewel job.
Yep.
Isn't that exactly what you needed, because you just spent so many of them?
No, I used the links. I used a lot of fucking links. And it didn't even want to work. Hatreds.
Do you have more corruption?
No, I only had one.
Cool. They're all necromancers.
Yo, then start dressing shit in the other room. Nothing there?
Nah, an amethyst ring.
No. Shattered boon.
These pukers aren't bad allies. No more reviving for you. So, hand?
Yep.
Nah, I should probably check here. Oh. I can barely see shit.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Ow. Oh, I thought that door at the bottom opened, but apparently not. Now it did. Chance that. Nope. No good body. Of course, I thought it was that one.
Fighting while on his bike is that strong. Can you see what you're fighting? Because I can't.
No, I can't. I'm just like randomly just shooting everyone. Anything that someone has to death on boss.
Definitely fight. Hey, the warden's up. Don't know what that means, but. Oh, proximity shield. Really? You have to melee that guy?
Right.
It was all the guy instead. Oh, no, 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 no. Dick.
The warden, a yellow amulet that is corrupted.
No corpses about that. You're not interested in decimation bows anymore?
No, they seem to be mostly crap as we look. I mean, meh. I need physical damage.
Holy, the lightning damage though.
Yeah.
And the lightning resistance.
I need the fizzy. Same with this guy. 94.
Did you check everything?
Think so. Well, there's some rooms at the bottom. Has some random skeletons. I think I hear a ghost. Yeah, there he is.
It would really help a lot if I could finish off that get two ghosts in one dude.
Yeah.
Crunch. Are these skeletons tiny or is it just me?
No, they seem pretty small.
Funny.
Yeah.
It can apparently puke quite a few times from just eating it one corpse.
Cool. Depends how big the body is.
Even though it's proving rather effective, I can't exactly say that I'm going to miss it when I die. So best of both worlds, eh?
Yeah. But it seems to be the long reigning champ of surviving at least.
Oh no, I had the first mage woman I had lived for a lot longer.
Oh.
She didn't want to die. He survived like 3 breaches. Along with multiple bosses. I suppose just skipped a whole bunch of rares.
You're quite sure of yourself, aren't you, Huntress? The Warden enjoys the taste of overconfidence.
She says different things each time, which is rather interesting.
Ugh.
They're great, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that lightning bolt.
They have big hands.
Puke died.
Aw. Rip puke.
That first spell woman actually survived one of these the first time.
That's pretty good.
I'm pretty sure she's the first minion I've had that done that. It's a ghost. Because this is a special area, there are not any corpses around? Is that what it's trying to tell me?
So you get the general shit or something?
Yeah. Spider. Hopefully the spider is useful. That was me. He killed Spider.
Spider, short-lived minion. Animal, Brutus. Do you hand melee weapons?
Spider can't have had a lot of health. Since it died faster than the zombies did. I mean, the zombies are still alive.
Yeah, it's like he survived like not even 30 seconds. You will defeat a roaming warband.
Nice. Those were fun. Too bad they're unique in that way.
Yeah.
Aha! I can change that line. Simply by blade falling.
Oh my god. A noble axe.
I will make that lion.
This should put a dent in it.
Remind me, even though that's gonna be really confusing, because when it died, it's gonna be fire, but it's gonna be friendly, so. Dutch,
eh? Yeah, might as well like put a chance orb on it. If it changes, then it becomes like a unique. Who knows what might become it? It'd be cool, maybe. Wait, where the fuck is the entrance? At the top right. Oh yeah, here.
Ooh.
Fucking uni guy. Jeez. Piss off.
It's the warband. I really might. Oh yeah, that fire is friendly.
Look. Strandex at
fire damage. Damage. Increased movement speed, reduced movement speed when on low life. Cannot be stunned when on low life. I mean, they're interesting.
Not bad. But I'll keep my boots. You need them?
Maybe. My boots are pretty shit.
Spirit Walker.
Can't resurrect the bust, that's just me.
Would be nice.
You have interesting fire kills.
Oh, lightning. Well done, guys.
So glad I have Life Leech now.
Yeah, I just removed an item that gives me 2 of the Life Leech, well, life on hit, basically. It's not that great. Maybe like moving it 3 back. But I had to increase damage here. I hear a ghost, and the ghost took house of it.
Cool, now we need to find another. Shit.
It's so fucking fast.
Ooh, whoa, shit.
Oh shit, son. There's no other ghost, I'm guessing. This is the end of the line here. Well done. Pain.
Yep.
And that wolf. That fucking wolf. Just keep chasing. God damn it. Yeah, damn it, that fucking wolf. Whoops, where am I going? Gotta go up here. Gotta go up here.
I'm just checking around because we missed a few things.
Okay.
So there's all them goats just jumping in your face. Doesn't do well for your health.
I found a few wolves.
I'm pretty sure they're lions, the way they roar.
Foxes.
I'm not up to that just yet. Insta-died.
Oh,
Boom. Let's see if he kills.
Yep. But wow, I heard.
Increased cold damage and increased cold resistance and fire resistance.
What is it that does that?
Viridian Jewel. This one. Chillin'. The chilling.
Hmm.
But I don't still have no jewel sockets.
So disappointing, all these drops. They say they're level like 58 and such. But they're really shit.
Yeah. I mean, certain lower level stuff is like even stronger.
Just out of my bags, all of it.
Not the hand? Oh yeah, as in like we'll probably go through here and back to put out a save point here.
Oh yeah, that.
So we don't have to run a whole bloody marathon.
Are there a lot where you are?
A couple of them, yeah. Quite a bit. Snow guys as well.
There weren't actually that many coming from in there.
Splinter of Tull. Got one splinter.